to sincerely, Speaker, on behalf at least of the EFF, to congratulate you on your new marriage. Sincerely. We believe in love. It's just not, it's too dismissive, Honorable Chairperson. And I don't think it warrants for a very good image of young black women in parliament. Honorable Chair, isn't it procedural that we should allow him to speak on Saturdays and Sundays because he's a weekend
Honorable, special? Honorable, that's not a point of order, Honorable Mzuzu. Can you take a seat?